Industrial process plants contain many types of systems, and they can be very complex. One of the best ways to find your way around a system is by following diagrams. The information contained on plant diagrams can help you understand how the systems in your plant are laid out and how they operate. Since diagrams generally pertain to specific systems, some of the examples you'll see in this unit won't be the same as the diagrams at your plant. But many symbols and methods of reading diagrams are common.